Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gen channel, where I am playing Titanfall
2?
Yes, sorry. No messing about. We still need to regroup with BT, so let's get straight into it.
Tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while
I'm... Is Ash, like, a robot? Because she's kind of robotic.
Don't worry. Price I'm putting on his head. You can buy all the toys you want.
Okay.
Sector 4 charging. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
So we need to get Ash. This is quite
to
a big level.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report
restocking power container.
To contain the security breach, I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you back.
Okay, where are we going? Up this way. Oh. Let's go.
This way!
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Yeah, it just feels better. The wall running and all that. Oh shit. Stop talking. There's enemies. Yeah, it just feels fluid. But let's go and regroup with BT. Oh god. Are we cool? Alrighty. I'm assuming I have to fight Ash at some point. Hey, it's BT. Alright, let's go and war run! What I saw in a collectible pilot helmet. Okay. BT!
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
Screw you!
Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Oh.
SRS Vanguard Titan spotted.
Alrighty, let's go. There are a lot of animals around as well. Milk star. Oh shit. Come on! Hover, motherfucker! A two, Brute. Yeah. That's some Shakespearean shit. Wrong start. Oh, damn it. I'm assuming I can. Oh. Not cool, bro.
No way to go, militia.
Flight core activated.
Flight core, bitch. Yeah.
Flight core offline.
Alrighty, where the fuck are we going? Yeah, Angel of Death. Okay, where the fuck am I going? Okay, cool. I'm going the right way. Oh. Oh, we got Ash. Oh shit, she's got a sword.
Let's put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Fuck you, Ash.
Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Yep, let's get the fuck out of here. Alrighty.
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Agreed, BT, agreed. No more shortcuts. Oh, man. Okay, so our journey through the ICU dynamic testing facility was supposed to be a shortcut through some difficult terrain, but it wasn't a very good one. No more shortcuts. We arrived at the rendezvous coordinates for Major Anderson. All we have to do is find him and get some answers. What happens after that is anybody's guess. Effects and cause. Alrighty.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
It's too quiet. We could be walking into an ambush.
Agreed. However, close quarters recon is the sole domain of the pilot.
Overseer
requests all teams working on the arc analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
Ooh, what the fuck is that? Okay. I'm assuming that was the past. Okay. What the fuck happened here?
Problem maintaining stability. We're ready for testing. You're forgetting he's got allergies.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck.
Take everything so literally, oh god.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race. Extended.
What were they building? What indeed?
Any suspicious activity should be reported.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Holy fuck, they're huge.
Happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
I hope that doesn't happen to me.
It might.
Oh, thanks. Oh, shit, okay. I guess I gotta drop down there.
Oh, strange. Pity there. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans.
Oh, shit. Let's not pick a fight with one of those guys, shall we?
Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
Okay.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive.
Well, where the fuck is he then?
I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Lucky you.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what was that? Oh, you're still... Thank you. Should check to make sure it's clear before I just start wandering around. Okay. Over here. Doesn't look like it. I'm going to go up this way.
I will analyze Major Anderson's helmet for mission critical data. I recommend you retrieve it.
How has he gone through the floor like that? Oh.
BT, I found Anderson. He's
Fuck?
In the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
That's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival.
Really cold.
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Okay.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
Yeah.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Alrighty, let's get the, oh shit. Oh god. Oh. Let's get the wrist device, shall we?
Unauthorized personnel detected.
What?
Active automated security.
Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not creepy. Oh god. What the f- fucking hell. Can they hurt me? They can hurt me. Okay, they can hurt me. Alright, let's get the, well done, Titanfall. That was creepy. That was genuinely creepy. Hey. Someone was infiltrating, which is probably the security. Am I? What's going on? Oh, that's. Was that there before? Huh, that's cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, weird. Very weird. Okay. MLISRS command, eyes only, op 217, massive energy blast detected, un-Typhon. IMC areas, DIVCOMs intercept unidentified archaeological discovery, infiltrate Typhon facility, gather intel, discover source of energy blast reports, and CDR. Cerebrix. Alrighty. Let's go straight to it.
Sorry, Anderson.
So how the fuck did he manage to do that, then? Oh! Okay. Cool! Okay, we can time travel now.
Transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Holy shit. This is actually a pretty good mechanic. Sorry, we can't get through, so I assume. Can't hear. See, the thing is, though, is am I by time traveling? Am I enabling what happens in the past? If that makes sense, like by me time traveling and doing all this stuff, am I actually enabling the destruction of everything? Oh shit! Oh god! Oh god! Ah! Ah! Shit! 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 Bitch! Oh. Okay. What's over here? Eva 8 auto. Sure, I'll take that. Oh, great. Now I've got two shotguns, though. Alrighty.
Oh, fucking hell! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, man! Sorry.
Oh, gave myself... That's why you need to take great risks when time traveling. Okay. Holy shit, we got... It's cool though that when you go, there's that many bodies, yeah? And then when I go like here, and then there'll be a new one there. Oh god! Oh god, okay. Fuck off. Okay, let's get rid of this one and pop it.
Someone give me a location on this guy!
Let's go there. Go right here.
Surprise!
What the hell did he got?
Okay, now what? Up. Or maybe I'm gonna go in.
Security, Beta 4, do you copy? Beta 4, what is your position?
Yeah! Well, that's how you got one of the helmets.
We're going forward with it. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. It sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Now.
Okay. Alright, well, let's figure out what the fuck is going on then, shall we? Oh.
If we don't test the arc's power now, we may never have another chance.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, okay. We can get a tick.
Anyone have visual?
Negative. No visual.
That's cool. That is cool. That's cool. Alright, so make sure I don't time travel here, because otherwise I'll burn myself to a crisp. Oh, another.
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapon's power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Oh man. Running through time periods is tiring. Needed to go. Okay. Let's go. Jump. And jump. And jump. And jump. It's cool that we've got like their permanent skeleton. Well, that's where I want to go. D5. Gotta jump like that. Hey, there we go. This is really, really well done. This is really well done. Audio log.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test. Despite my warnings, but what Mark wants,
Mark. Oh, jeez. Whew. That was close.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets, at least. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, Violet.
Talk about the value of...
Oh.
There is no value. To be more precise, human life to a certain limit. We are... self-perpetuating.
That was Major Anderson's final recording.
Adaptable yet slow.
Who's this?
And always, always resource intensive.
What the fuck is going on? So it comes here as a hypergravity wave stream. It goes through the space fold traversal. It's redirected and it destroys the moon?
to the Death Star?
Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Stay outside.
I'll take my chances with the zombie ones.
Interesting. Well, this has been a long episode, so I think I might leave it there. So, it seems the Ark can use time manipulation in order to wipe out moons or affect the time and gravity or whatever. I don't know. All I know is the time device is really, really cool. It's a very cool, unique mechanic, I should say. So yeah, anyway, if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jam material, please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is the Game Jam, signing out.